Princess Diana's Secret Grave. 20 years on, mourners visit site and take aim at Camilla. Princess Diana fans are flocking to a crypt in Northamptonshire amid claims the body of the people's princess was secretly moved from her family's estate in a surprising royal conspiracy. Princess Diana died on August 31, 1997 in a car crash in Paris and was laid to rest on September 6 of that same year at her family estate Althorp in Northamptonshire. But royal fans from around the world claim Diana's body was moved to a secret location, according to the Daily Star. Dozens of visitors continue to pay tribute to Prince William and Prince Harry's mother at the church, St. Mary the Virgin in Great Brington, Northamptonshire, where conspiracy theorists claim she was buried in the crypt. One visitor from Australia paid tribute to the people's princess as they wrote, "Beautiful resting place, R.I.P. Diana, with your family." Another said, "At rest with your family," while a visitor from Trinidad and Tobago wrote, "We will never forget you." Meanwhile, one tourist appeared to take a swipe at Prince Charles' second wife Camilla, as they wrote, "Camilla or Diana, no contest." Speculation over the location of Diana's body appears to have started after a series of unexplained events in the Northamptonshire village on the night of the burial, September 6, 1997, and around the time of her funeral. Diana's father is buried at the church and her brother Charles, the 9th Earl Spencer, who still lives at Althorp, is understood to have considered burying the princess there as well. Workers were allegedly sent to dig a plot and prepare the space for her coffin. However, the Earl changed his mind because of the potentially huge crowds that would have descended on the small village, which had a population of just 200 at the time. Earl Spencer instead decided to lay his sister to rest on an island at the family's historic Althorp estate. The vault at St. Mary the Virgin is said to have been sealed the night before the Earl made this announcement, September 4th, and has not been reopened since. However, a year after Diana's death, a spokesman for the Bishop of Peterborough, whose diocese the village falls within, reportedly said the vault was actually sealed a few days after the funeral. According to rumors, there was a mysterious power cut in the village and locals heard the sound of heavy machinery. The Bishop of Peterborough, in a bid to dispel the pilgrims' claims, later released Diana's burial certificate, which clearly states Diana was buried at Althorp, Althorp.